Hello students, this is our second lecture and we will covering two topic in rational number, how to represent rational number on the number line and properties of the rational number. First topic is our how to represent rational number on the number line. We want to represent the number 6 by 7 on the number line. So students, see which is greater. 7 is greater. So first we make the number line and we have to make 7 section here. 6 by 7 is positive number. So we will start from right side of the 0 and we have to make 1 by 7, 2 by 7, 3 by 7, 4 by 7, 5 by 7, then 6 by 7. And next, if we are keeping here 7 by 7, it means this is 1. So 6 by 7 number is lie between 0 and 1. Next number is minus 4 by 5. Which is greater here? 5 number. So we have to make 5 sections on the number line. This is negative number. So we will start from left hand side of the 0. Then first is minus 1 by 5, minus 2 by 5, minus 3 by 5 and minus 4 by 5 and minus 5 by 5. It means minus 4 by 5 lie between 0 and 1. Hope you understand. Then I will give you question, so please do it. Next topic is properties of rational number. Students, I will explain this property by the whole numbers. First is commutative property. In the commutative property, when we add two rational number and if we write in any order, then answer will be remain same, like 3 plus 2, 5. If we write here 2 plus 3, then also it is 5. Then second property is associative property. In the associative property, we have to take here 3 numbers. Whenever we write 3 numbers and when we write the numbers in any order, answer will be same, like 4 plus 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4 is 9. Here also 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. So both the sides are same. Next property is additive identity. Additive identity means, students, additive. Additive means add. Identity means pehchan. So what we have to add, so number will be same. Then here number is given 3. So what will we have? Add, the number will be same. So we have to add here 0. 3 plus 0, or if we will write 0 plus 3, then answer will be 3. Next property is additive inverse. Additive means add, inverse means opposite. So additive in the 4, number of 4, what we have to add? Add minus 4, so answer will be 0. So exercise worksheet is given to you. I will explain. Listen carefully. Name the property used in each of the following. First property, 2 by 3 plus minus 2 by 3. So hope, I think you can identify it. This is additive inverse. What we are adding here? Inverse number. So answer will be 0. An additive inverse property. Then second is minus 1 by 5 plus 1 by 7. Here we have to change the order of the number. So which property here? Commutative property of rational number. Then third is minus 1 by 3 plus 2 by 5 plus 2 by 3. Here number 3 is given there and we have to change the order of the number. This is called associative property of rational number. The next is माइनस 8 अपॉन 9 प्लस 0 एंड 0 प्लस माइनस 8 अपॉन 9. विच टाइप ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी इज देयर? एडिटिव आइडेंटिटी, बिकॉज वी आर एडिंग हियर 0. द नेक्स्ट फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, यू हैव टू कंप्लीट इट. 5/6, वॉट वी हैव टू एड हियर? आंसर विल बी 5/6, सो वी हैव टू एड हियर 0. सेकेंड इज विच इज लेफ्ट, सो माइनस 2/7 इज लेफ्ट हियर, सो वी हैव टू फिल अप द माइनस 2/7. देन नेक्स्ट थ्री नंबर्स आर गिवन, विच इज नॉट गिवन? 3/5 इज नॉट गिवन देयर, सो यू हैव टू राइट इन 3/5. देन 4/7 हियर, 4/7, सो वॉट वी हैव टू राइट टू मेक इट 0? वी विल इनवर्स प्रॉपर्टी, सो माइनस 4/7. देन नेक्स्ट वेरीफाई द क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एडिशन फॉर द फॉलोइंग ऑफ द रेशनल नंबर. आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन इट इन योर वर्कशीट. यस, 5/9 रेशनल नंबर ऑफ, नेवर वी आर एडिंग रेशनल नंबर प्लस रेशनल नंबर, देन आंसर विल बी सेम. हियर मीन्स 5/9 प्लस इन द ब्रैकेट माइनस 4/9, फर्स्ट प्लस माइनस माइनस, सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर माइनस 4/9. एंड वेन एवर वी सब्ट्रैक्ट द नंबर बिकॉज डिनोमिनेटर आर सेम, देन आंसर विल बी 1/9. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी. एड द फॉलोइंग यूजिंग एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी. एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी मीन्स यू हैव टू एड द नंबर बोथ द साइड, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एंड राइट हैंड साइड, एंड यू हैव टू चेक गिवन प्रॉपर्टी इज एसोसिएटिव और नॉट. इट इज ऑल्सो कंप्लीटिंग इन योर वर्कशीट. आई विल सेंड गिव यू आंसर शीट ऑल्सो, आई विल प्रोवाइड यू. सो प्लीज बी केयरफुल एंड राइट अ नेशनल नंबर विच इज एडिटिव इनवर्स ऑफ इट्स ऑन. This is 0. Clear? So thank you. Hope you understand.